Okay. A document of when it was here. There we go.
Always have cameras.
Oh yeah.
Fritz is jealous, and he wants the nutcracker for himself.
grabbing the nutcracker from Marie's arms, he whirls it to the floor and through the temple. Fritz is now satisfied. He had given the doll. More memories of tears over Fritz's cruel deed. Tenderly, she takes their nutcracker doll to Dr. Drosselmeyer, who gently prepares it. Guests now realizing how late it is, quietly say goodnight to their host and make their way home. Stop! Marie tries desperately to stop the mice to save her nutcracker, but cannot. And they tease her, circle around her, to prevent her from reaching the nutcracker doll. Suddenly, one of the toy soldiers appears with his gun, shoots one of the rotten mice. Back and forth, the mice and soldiers back and forth. Now comes forth the evil mouse king, brandishing his huge sword. Can he defeat the nutcracker? Thank you.
Oh, in the right arm. What you got? Oh, that's nice. Can I see the nutcracker too? Cool.
That's a picture. Sparkle.
Hi, sweetie. Looks so cute.
Yeah.